Jane, you can come in. Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're so happy to see you here today. Thank you for spending part of your day with us. We know it's a busy day. There are lots of fun activities happening throughout the town, and I'll advise you that you'll still be in time for the Puffin Center, which begins at 4. So if you have tickets for that, why, my goodness, you'll just be musicked from beginning to end. We have lots of lovely programs lined up for you in this fall, the Friends of the Library, but the first thing I'm going to do is the first thing I always do and ask you if you have one of these devices, please make sure it's not going to ring. I always put mine on vibrate because that's more fun. Never mind, that's a completely different topic. Right. So anyway, we have some wonderful programs. Our next concert, look for it, is going to be in the middle of October on a Sunday, and it's Carolyn Enger. And perhaps some of you have already seen her perform this multimedia presentation on her experience as a Mischling, as a child that was born to one German parent and one Jewish parent during the war. And she has a magnificent multimedia program, piano and pictures that are from her own family's memorabilia. So it's a very interesting program. And I wish I could take credit for how timely it is, because it coincides that this time of year with lots of people's celebrations. But I can't. It just worked out that way. And I wish I could take credit, because this is Hispanic Heritage Month. And I wish I could take credit for the fact that we have someone of some Hispanic descent, but I can't. I was just really, really lucky to get these fantastic performers. And I would have come in the middle of the night on a Thursday. So I was lucky that I could have them come and share with you. So on the back table, when you exit, you'll see all kinds of wonderful programs. We run programs on Friday morning at 10 o'clock. We have lectures and films, feel-good movies, and slideshows, and activities, and we're going to have Zoe Hausman. I'm sure you all know Zoe. She's a cellist that plays with the All Seasons, and they're coming to us, too, at the end of the season. And we also have some activities on Wednesday nights. So if you want to venture out and try something new, like drumming. I tried it myself. It was so much fun. I can't wait for the next session. So come on out and try it. So now I think I would like to just go right to the program. We are so privileged to have with us so much talent all in the same room. It's fantastic. So we have Renee Guerrero, and I'm sure some of you know her, you've studied with her, an international performer who has played all over the United States. She regularly has gone to Italy to participate in music festivals, although COVID, you know, has put a little damper on everybody's style. But Renee is fantastic, and she's played here before, and I'm always thrilled when she plays Rhapsody in Blue, because it really is that. It's a rhapsody. And that piece is dedicated to her dad. And so I look forward to that again, perhaps, if Renee comes and joins us in the spring, as I have a suspicion she might, if I can twist her arm just the right way. And we also have a special treat for you today, Artemisia Fey, a chanteuse whose range is so tremendous that it goes from operatic to very sassy cabaret through jazz and on every stop in between. believe me, you're going to have a fantastic time. So with no further ado, let me introduce Renee Guerrero.
Thank you. Lights are soft and low tonight. Summer breezes blow tonight. And to think that we're apart. Knowing you refuse to love someone that you used to love. There's a chill within my heart. A torch singer sings, I wonder who's kissing her now. The house is haunted by the echo of your favorite song. The place is cluttered up with roses that have lived too long, much too long. The ceiling is white, but the shadows are black. A ghost in my heart says she'll never come back. The house is haunted by the echo of your last goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, I just love Halloween. I just love ghosts, as you can probably tell. The first song in the program that you heard was William Bolcom's Graceful Ghost Rag. And another round of applause to Renee Guerrero for such a beautiful depiction of it. That was The House is Haunted, big shocker. And you might be asking, Artemisia, first you have the Ghosts of Weimar Past show, which will be in December. Now you have the Phantoms of the Cabaret show. What is it with you and ghosts? Is it shtick? Is it a past life thing? Is it because Halloween is just around the corner? Well, my beautiful audience, the answer is, could be a combination of those things. But I also like to think of performing music as my little way of honoring my favorite performers of the past, that is. I also write songs, and you will hear a couple of my original pieces later on in this program. All of it is inspired by vintage cabaret, neoclassical cabaret, dark cabaret, hot jazz, all that stuff. And this program, when we were putting it together, I realized that I had enough original material and material that my material was inspired by to have a whole new program. Hang on, can I see that program, the postcard for a sec?
Sure, sure, sure.
Thank you. This is our calendar of events.
This one?
Yes. Okay. Yes, so this is our very first iteration of Phantoms of the Cabaret. It is also going to be performed September 21st, this Wednesday, at Don't Tell Mama, Green Room 42, October 29th, at 4 p.m. And December 2nd at the very prestigious Laurie Beachman Theater, just across the street from that Josephine Baker Cafe. So if you're not tired of us by the end of the day, you can go see us again. Oh, thank you, thank you. Just for a sec. I think there is a smudge on it.
What?
Yeah. Can you pass it to me again?
Sure.
Thank you. Yes. This next song. No, I'm sorry. I wanted to give you my spiel about my personal belief that every stage is a portal to the other world. Think about it. Think of the people who have been in attendance at these historical places. Think of what happens when you might sing their favorite songs. So, look to your left, audience. Look to your right. There are spirits all around us, as you will find out later tonight. Above and below you, around and about you, is a call to the spiritual world. Now, this show isn't just about ghosts. We have some vampires, too. In the 1920s, a very common stock character was the vamp. Is anyone familiar with the stereotype, like the Clara Bow, Anita Berber? I guess Josephine Baker was a bit of a vamp, too. Theda Bara, all those people were these kinds of man-eater vamp personas. And this song from 1933 by Misha Spolyansky, originally in German, but I will oblige you by singing it in English. it is about what happens when you take that a bit too far. It is a sweet little innocent ditty. So without further ado, a little bit of Misha Spolyansky for you. My band belong to Pompadour. Like Lulu, I have bright red hair. I dance as well as Salome and treat my Baptists just as fair. I got Matahari's dress, the ring of Marie Antoinette. The fairest Helen wore this corset too, a gala Trojan fete. I am the poison of the Borgias. I'm a witch like Joan of Arc. I wear the stockings of Jubari, bathe in coffins for a lark. I am a vamp. I am a vamp, half woman, half beast. I bite my men and suck them dry, and then I bake them in a pie. I am a vamp, I am a vamp, that's all I can do. I'm not mild-mannered like you, and I know, my passion takes over and off I go. I should really be kept in a zoo. I have the Klemperer's piano and the cap of Bertolt Brecht. I've got Montehari's secrets, Wally Simpson's amethyst in a frame upon my wall hangs a Valentino kiss. It's true that some of my collection I have found in others' trash, like the Weimar Constitution, also Hitler's first mustache. I am a vamp, I am a vamp, a woman of beast. I bite my men and suck them dry, and then I bake them in a pie. I am a vamp, I am a vamp, that's all I can do. I'm not mild-mannered like you, and I know my passion takes over and off I go. I should really be kept in a zoo. I have a prince to write my letters, every servant is a count. At the stables, King Alfonso helps me get astride my mount. Thomas Mann gives me a facial using Gobble's beauty creams. I'm sold to Saliba by Richard Talbot, the Prince of Wales is in my dreams. Today, von Stenner called and offered me a stunning leading role. Once I'm a star, he'll start to worship me. And then I'll eat him whole. Beast. I bite my men and suck them dry, and then I bake them in a pie. I am a vamp, I am a vamp, that's all I can do. I'm not mild-mannered like you, and I know my passion takes over, and off I go. I should really be kept in a zoo. My friend George used to say, George's life with a knife. George had placed beside an apple pie he'd baked and served him in the middle of un benedictremo. As he sang for this particular stranger who was in the United States Navy. The funeral was at the cocktail hour. We knew George would like it like that. Tears fell on the beads. because George was a virgin. Oh, come, Georgia, get yourself a drink. One of my great musical inspirations. A bit of a French lesson to put the next song into context. Sorry, not concert. Although I could say that this next song is in concert. Sonnerie in French means to be bored. And moi, je m'ennuie means I'm really bored. Now, being a somebody who frequents performance venues quite frequently, I do not have a very boring life. But whoever sang this song definitely was. So I'm going to kvetch to you in French for a little bit. Here. I love sitting here.
De ce qu'elle fut mon enfance, je n'ai plus de souvenirs. Ça peut être que la chance ne m'offrit pas de plaisir. Et chaque jour qui se lève ne m'apporte aucun espoir. Je n'ai même pas de rêve quand luit l'étoile du soir. Moi, je m'ennuie, c'est dans ma vie une manie. Je n'y peux rien, le plaisir passe, il me dépasse. En moi, ça crasse, ne laisse rien. Partout je traîne, comme une gêne, ma lourde peine sans autre bien. C'est dans ma vie une manie. Long vagabondage, j'ai voulu griser mon cœur. Et souvent, sur mon passage, j'ai vu naître de malheur. Sur chaque nouvelle route, à l'amour, j'ai dû mentir. Et le soir, lorsque j'écoute la plainte du vin, mourir. Moi, je m'ennuie, c'est dans ma vie une manie. Je n'y peux rien, le plaisir passe, il me dépasse. En moi, ça casse, ne laisse rien. Partout je traîne, comme une chaîne. Malou de peine sans autre bien, c'est dans ma
in my experience, there, not to put whoever that was whose phone rang on the spot, but sometimes that does happen. Sometimes technology is affected by ghosts. Sometimes you just get random phone calls, and I'll show you something in a bit to prove the existence that there really are spirits here. So, in my life as a performing artist, things get strange when ghosts show up, and they really like music, which means, well, we've had our share of experiences, haven't we? Like, no? The 1920s guy that sat down next to her during rehearsal.
Yeah, that wasn't fun.
He liked her. Yeah. And something that a lot of people think is that you need expensive equipment to prove the existence of ghosts and to talk to them. But really, all you need sometimes is just your cell phone. Now, I don't have a pack of cards with me. I would, but, you know, sometimes... Does this work out here? That's showbiz. Hey, it works. Can you still see me?
Yeah.
I'm talking to the camera person. Yes? Good? Oh, it's dark. Okay, I won't go out there too much then. Maybe we could get some house lights up? Because this is a bit of an audience participation thing. So, I am going to pick a person. Let's see, somebody that I don't know. How about you? What is your name?
Jared.
Jared? Jared, nice to meet you. That's one of my favorite names. This is Jared, everyone. Jared is going to, yes, give him a round of applause. And Jared is going to pick any card of the card deck. And tell me.
You want me to physically pick it or just...
No. Like I said, I don't have a deck with me. Just tell me what it is.
Right. You want to know.
I do want to know. And so do the ghosts.
I tell you by just
saying it out loud.
Well,
out loud so that the ghosts here can hear you.
The Seven of Hearts.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk through the audience and see if I get a ghost to pick up. This always works. Takes a little while. Hang on, maybe they're over here. Oh, I'm getting a call. Hello. Is this the Phantom?
Be close.
Hello? May I please put you on the speaker? All right.
Eight of clubs.
Was that your card?
No.
Oh, that's okay. Sometimes when messages go through the ether, it gets a bit mixed up. But thank you so much, Jared. And please give a big round of applause to our ghost. Wasn't that something? Thank you. You never know what happens in Cabaret.
Okay.
Yes. So speaking of ghosts, like I said, I like to write songs about ghosts. I like to write songs about haunted cabarets. So this next song,
That one, right?
Yeah, that is it. Yes. Now don't forget to carve some radishes for the local spirits this October 31st. Here I wait for your response on the other side, and you know, below the soil,
our love has ossified. I ought to cut my losses, for you stand above the mosses. Still I still can hope my wish be granted this All Hallows tide. Now the morning's come too fast on this early grave, and you know below the soil to ever save. I might be a cadaver, but still I wouldn't rather a simple, scant goodbye to be the last thing that I gave. Stormy clouds may gather, even if you'd rather they stay away from the blue, but we could lie together forever in a coffin built for two. And a blushing maiden knows that roses fade in perhaps a day or two, but a sweeter gesture says her bodies fester in a coffin built for two. Love's blind eye find as time wends on and on and on. It's blinder I find her, because I'm dead and gone and gone. No, the leaves may fall too, the church bells call, it's inevitable through and through. It's all fine because a brighter story was in a coffin built for two.
Original pieces, like I said. I visited Berlin a couple of months ago, and I was pretty drunk when I wrote that. So what had happened is I had just visited a modern art museum, and I was planning on going to visit Anita Berber's unmarked grave. And in between, I went to an Otto Dix themed cafe, but they had booze, which is when I discovered that the strawberry drink I ordered had more gin than I expected. So I don't know what happened, but that was what my uninhibited self wanted to do, and write a song about dead people. I quite love German cabaret. In fact, I love it so much that I have a whole show devoted to it, and you can come check that out in December. So this next song is in German, which is why I'm telling you about this. Nur nicht aus Liebe weinen means don't cry about love. And in a nutshell, the song speaks about, well, you're going to lie to each other anyway, so why bother crying about it? Just there's plenty of fish in the sea. Now, I wish that I could give you some convoluted, tawdry backstory about my own life, but the truth is nothing really interesting happens. Well, there was this one time when I was taken on a date to see a Danny DeVito shrine in a men's restroom in a state college, so I suppose that's an interesting story. Yes, it's true. Anyway, some Zara Leander for you. Es ist ja ganz gleich, wenn wir lieben. Und wer uns das Herz einmal bricht, wir werden vom Schicksal getrieben. Und das Ende ist immer Verzicht. Wir laufen und hoffen und denken.
das einmal ein Wunder geschieht. Doch wenn wir uns das beschenken, ist es das alte Lied. Nun nicht aus Liebe weinen, es gibt aus Erden nicht nur den einen. Es gibt so viele auf dieser Welt. Ich liebe jeden, der mir gefällt. Und darum will ich heute gehören. Du sollst mir Liebe und Treue schwören. Wenn ich auch fehle, es muss ja Lüge sein. Ich lüge auch und bin dein. Wir kamen von Süden und Norden mit Herzen so fremd und so stumm. So bin ich die Deine geworden und ich kann dir nicht sagen, warum. Denn als ich mich an dich verloren, hab ich eines anderen gedacht. So ward die Liebe geboren, schon in der ersten Nacht. Nun nicht aus Liebe weinen, es gibt aus Erden den einen. Es gibt so viele auf dieser Welt. Ich liebe jeden, der mir gefällt. Und darum will ich heute gehören. Du suchst mir Liebe und Treue schwören. Wenn ich auch fühle, es muss ja Lüge sein. Ich lüge auch und bin dein.
Bitte. Ja, ich spreche Deutsch. Is there anything that you would like to say about this program? Perhaps anything that you thought when we were putting the music together?
Here, have a drink of water. It's been, the music is so delicious, and she's introduced me to so many obscure composers, people I've never heard of. Of course, I've heard of Marlene Dietrich, but that one French piece, the music doesn't exist. So luckily, we know somebody who is an arranger, and she listened to this old crackly recording of the French piece, and she had to listen to it several times. I tried to transcribe it, and I could barely hear the accompaniment. You just hear a young Marlene Dietrich, and. Luckily, our friend was able to transcribe it and share it with you all, because it's just not done. It's, like I said, the music is very hard to find. Yeah, so.
Thank you for that, Renee. And perhaps, yeah. Your parents might have played some Marlene Dietrich on the radio or record, I don't know. Speaking of Marlene Dietrich, I have a little set for you all of songs from a movie that she was in 1949, pardon, called A Foreign Affair. It is a love story between an American soldier, well, a love triangle, I should say, between an American soldier, one of his female co-workers, and of course, Marlene Dietrich's character. He is forbidden from fraternizing with the enemy, and this movie takes place just after Berlin was bombed by the Americans and the war was ended. So you have all of these really emotional shots of Berlin just in absolute rubble. And he can't be seen with Marlene Dietrich's character, who is a chanteuse, of course, at a cabaret. And at the end of the movie, this soldier takes his now girlfriend to the cabaret, and Marlene's character can't say anything to him. She can just sing a very sad song about how disillusioned she was by all of this. But at the beginning of the movie, it shows how desperate the people of Berlin have become. All of the horrors that they have to go through every day just to get their daily bread. And it shows something that they call the black market. And one of the first scenes, which is super funny, the girlfriend, the American girlfriend of the soldier, sends a birthday cake to him, and he immediately sells it on the black market. And then later, when this girlfriend goes undercover to a cabaret, she sees her birthday cake being sliced out and given to everybody to eat at the cabaret. Yeah, so I'm gonna give you a couple of songs from A Foreign Affair. Black market, sneak around the corner, Budapest Strasse. Black market, peek around the corner, la police qui passe. Come, I'll show you things you cannot get elsewhere. Come, meet with the offer and you'll get your share. Black market, powdered milk for bikes, soles for lucky strikes. Got some broken down ideas like wedding rings. Shh, tiptoe, trade your things. I'll trade you for your candy, some gorgeous merchandise. My camera, it's a dandy, 6x9, just your size. You like my poison figure, a watch, a submarine, a Rembrandt salami, black lingerie from Bean. I sell my goods behind. No ceiling, no feeling, a very smooth routine. You buy my goods and buy my goods are keen. Black market, cuckoo clocks and treasures, thousand little pleasures. Black market, laces for the misses, chewing gum for kisses. Come and see my big binoculars this week. Price, only 6 cartons, 1 puff, a peek. Black market, powdered milk for bikes, soles for lucky strikes. Browse around, I've got so many toys. Don't be bashful. Step up, boys. My first edition. It's yours. That's how I am. A simple definition. You take art, I take spam. To you for your K ration, my passion, and maybe of real sympathy. I'm selling out, take all I've got. Ambition, tradition, the works, why not? You buy my goods and buy my goods. A game you'd better play according to the
yet in the end we scheme too much and dream too much. We fools want to buy some illusions slightly used secondhand. They were lovely illusions reaching high, built on sand. They had a touch of paradise, a spell you can't explain. Yet in that crazy paradise, you are in love with pain. Want to buy some illusions, slightly used, just like new. Such romantic illusions, and they're all about you. Too bad they all fell apart as dreams don't come true. They were lovely illusions, but they just wouldn't come true. Touch of paradise, a spell you can't explain. Yet in that crazy paradise, you are in love with pain. Want to buy some illusions, slightly used, just like new. Such romantic illusions, and they're all about you. Too bad they all fell apart, as dreams often do. They were lovely illusions, but they just
again, I'm Artemisia Fey, and this is Renee Guerrero. Thank you, thank you. And a big round of applause. I'm so sorry, your name is Arnold?
I'm sorry.
Manning the tech booth?
Patrick.
Oh my gosh, how did I get Arnold? Big round of applause to Patrick for providing all of the tech stuff. Thank you so much to the friends at the TNET Library for letting us perform here. Thank you for Susan for making... I'm so sorry, Sandy. I'm so sorry for making this happen. I wanted to finish off with another set of original songs. One of my projects right now is writing a whole album of original vintage-inspired dark cabaret pieces. So I'm planning on having that done this winter. As you can imagine, producing such a thing is going to be quite expensive. But if you go on artemisialefay.com, there is a link to the fundraiser to help me make this a reality. So without further ado, first, the ballad of the Scopophile. She was an odd, observant child, never caught for being wild. A sitting at the piano, who knew where this obsession'd go? Her school recitals took them by surprise. She summoned up the jazz age with her eyes. I won't be your virginal or church-going maid, nor lose myself to wastrels and wine. A swinger, a swayer, a true cabaret-er, no moral is grayer than mine. I'll never the dance of the jazz clubs forego. With angels or demons I'll dine. To the devil, his fiddle, I'll dance in the middle. I'll rhyme an old riddle all time. And then she came of age one day. They wished that she would go away. She did, of course, and to the city where the worst had deemed her pretty. The high and low, she took them to her stride. She swore she'd do this till the day she died. I won't be your virginal and church-going maid, nor lose myself in wastrels and wine. A swinger, a swayer, a true cabaret-er, no moral is grayer than mine. I'll never the dance halls and jazz clubs forego. With angels or demons I'll dine. To the devil, his fiddle, I'll dance in the middle. I'll rhyme an old riddle all time. And on the day she breathed her last, she viewed her wild and tawdry past. She had the choice of heaven or hell, a rarity, if I may tell. She chose to stay right here and live her death. You still can hear her singing underneath her breath. I won't be your virginal and church-going maid, nor lose myself to wastrels and wine. A swinger, a swayer, a true cabaret-er, no moral is grayer than mine. I'll never the dance halls and jazz clubs forego. With angels or demons I'll dine. To the devil, his fiddle, I'm not non-committal. It takes just a little to see my acquittal. I'll rhyme an old riddle. Within the shadowed halls of the theater, I find myself lost here yet again. The dusty stage cold lit with the ghost light summons echoes of a show way back when. How long has this vaudeville been in hiding? A sighing wind undoes my heart's cage. The stage is bare, and there's no one there. So why do I approach center stage? Spirits of a singer's past, may I be far from the last. Join with me in good company, a spell of singing that I cast. Phantoms of the cabaret, sing with me along the way to a hollow end as a spectral friend till we disappear at light of the day. What is this song I find myself singing? Who is this audience I'm singing for? The winter moon is my lighting. Stage glitter, the dust on the floor. And yet I see them smiling so warmly, encouraging me from their seats. Who am I to deny an audience of the deceased? Spirits of a singer's past, may I be far from the last. Join with me in good company, a spell of singing that I cast. Phantoms of the cabaret, sing with me along the way to a hollow end as a spectral friend, till we disappear at light of the day. I know not when this stage was abandoned, or when the last vaudevillian passed away. I sing here evermore. I sing here 'cause I've nowhere else to stay. With passing year by year, they surround me. I guess they welcomed me to the throng. I rest in peace with my friends at least. For all eternity, we sing this song. I be far from the last. Join with me in good company, a spell of singing that I cast. Phantoms of the cabaret, sing with me along the way to a hollow end as a spectral of friend. Disappear at light of the day.
Thank you so much. You've been a wonderful audience. Shall we give them another? Last one, encore. Did I hear encore? Yeah, there we go.
I need your love so badly. I love you, oh, so madly. But I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. I'm oh so glad I found you, but other loves surround you, and I don't stand the ghost of a chance with you. If you surrender to a tender kiss or two, you might discover that I'm the lover meant for you, and I'll be true. But what's the good of scheming? I know I must be dreaming, 'cause I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. If you surrender to a tender kiss or two, you might discover that I'm the lover meant for you, and I'll be true. But what's the good of scheming? I know I must be dreaming, 'cause I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. No, I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you.
Other very well. They're related. I'll let you to think about how, because there's all kinds of scenarios. Renee, Artemisia, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen.